The water wars only escalating between the Aam Aadmi Party and the BJP. Union Home Minister Amit Shah now has come out and hit out at the Aam Aadmi Party and Arvind Kejriwal, going on to say that interim bail has been given only to campaign for elections. Nothing has been said by the court on his arrest, whether it's legal or not. There has been no decision on that. If Arvind Kejriwal considers this as a clean chit, then his understanding of the law is weak, says the Union Home Minister.
इंट्रीम बेल सुप्रीम कोर्ट ने सिर्फ और सिर्फ चुनाव प्रचार के लिए इनको दिया है। उन्होंने सुप्रीम कोर्ट के सामने केस दायर किया था कि मेरी अरेस्ट गलत है, जो सुप्रीम कोर्ट ने नहीं माना। फिर प्रेयर मॉडिफाई किया कि मुझे बेल दिया जाए, वो भी सुप्रीम कोर्ट ने नहीं माना। सिर्फ और सिर्फ चुनाव प्रचार करने के लिए 1 तारीख तक का बेल दिया गया है और 2 तारीख को उनको फिर से एजेंसियों के सामने सरेंडर करना है।
One after another, the BJP lining up to rain fire on Arvind Kejriwal. JP Nadda, the chief of the BJP, also coming out and saying that Kejriwal and the entire India bloc have panicked after realizing their failure in these elections. The BJP has accused the opposition of misleading and confusing the country as well. Yash, my colleague, now joining us, getting us more perspective on this. Yash, we had the Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal this afternoon hold a press conference. He's of course barred by court from speaking about his case, but he did accuse the BJP of trying to muzzle the opposition. The BJP now coming out and responding in equal measure.
Well, absolutely. And I was there, and I can tell you that that was more of a campaign rally than a press conference. And in fact, the entire press conference, the so-called press conference, started by talking about how this entire opposition will be muzzled. And in fact, not only the opposition, but also Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal went on to talk about how once this government comes into power, how all the opposition leaders, including Udayanidhi Stalin, Mamata Banerjee himself, will be once again behind the bar. So this is the message he's trying to give. And in fact, one major thing he also said, that this time around Narendra Modi is actually asking votes for Amit Shah. And the reason for that is that BJP in its constitution has this thing that a leader cannot be a part of the party or be prime minister once he or she crosses 75 years old. And to that, Amit Shah also gave a befitting reply to that. Amit Shah said that everyone knows, in fact, India Alliance is losing, and this is what in panic Mr. Kejriwal is saying.
The political water words continue to put, but just to put this, put a recap of what exactly has transpired, Yash, there are 5 conditions that have been laid on the Delhi Chief Minister by the Supreme Court. He must surrender after the last phase of voting is over, which is on the 1st of June. So on the 2nd of June, Arvind Kejriwal is going to be back in Tihar Jail.
Well, absolutely. That was one of the main conditions. In fact, the bail bond and the entire documentation lies upon that only. In fact, and this is what the BJP is also talking about, because what happens is that the BJP is saying that he's just out on bail. The clean chit has not been given by the Supreme Court. And in fact, Kejriwal also and the entire Aam Aadmi Party knows that for a fact, that for 20 days, Arvind Kejriwal can only campaign for them. He cannot dispense duties as the Chief Minister. He cannot actually play any role, in fact, sign any of the files. So basically now he will be only campaigning extensively for the Aam Aadmi Party and also for the INDI bloc. In fact, we know how support poured in for him as well. But all these conditions are very crucial to this very bail which has been granted by the apex court of the country.
Right, Yash, thank you so much for getting us that perspective. The political war was escalating with each passing minute. Let's listen into some of those reactions.
जिन लोगों को 10 दिन पहले मोदी जी कहते थे 70,000 करोड़ का इसने घोटाला कर दिया, थोड़े दिन के बाद उसी आदमी को अपनी पार्टी में शामिल करके किसी को डिप्टी सीएम बना देते हैं, किसी को मंत्री बना देते हैं और उनके सारे ईडी और सीबीआई के मामले खत्म कर देते हैं। देश के सबसे बड़े चोर, उचक्के और डकैतों को उन्होंने अपनी पार्टी में शामिल कर लिया। मैं मोदी जी को कहना चाहता हूं, भ्रष्टाचार से अगर लड़ाई लड़नी है तो केजरीवाल से सीखो। प्रधानमंत्री जी, भ्रष्टाचार के खिलाफ लड़ाई केजरीवाल ने लड़ी है। हमारी पार्टी को कुचलने में, खत्म करने में प्रधानमंत्री जी ने कोई कसर नहीं छोड़ी। एक साथ हमारी पार्टी के चार टॉप के नेता जेल भेज दिए एक साथ। क्रश करना चाहते हैं प्रधानमंत्री जी आम आदमी पार्टी को।
सी दिस इज भारतीय जनता पार्टी इज फ्रस्ट्रेशन। They hatched this entire conspiracy to put Arvind Kejriwal behind bars so that he couldn't campaign in the Lok Sabha elections.
Interim bail with a condition. He can't see the files, he can't go to the CM office, he can't make a comment on the liquor scam, and he can't meet the people who are involved in the liquor scam, and also he has to surrender and go back to jail on 2nd of June.
Or वो महाबली भगवान हनुमान जी बजरंग बली हमेशा संकट से लोगों को बचाते हैं। आज ये देश संकट में है, आज इस देश का लोकतंत्र संकट में है।
कोई रेस्पेक्टफुल लोगों बेल लेगा ही नहीं, बोलेगा आई पोलाइटली डिक्लाइन। और क्या बेल है कि आप जाओ एक तारीख फिर वहां पर आ जाओ।
Moving on now, ahead of the fourth phase of Lok Sabha elections, which happened on Monday, politics over the Pulwama attack and politics over terror in general is back. Telangana Chief Minister Revanth Reddy made a scathing attack.